So this is my dad, and he loves filming and taking photos, except he's really bad at it. And because he loves to film and he is also a hoarder, he had his old 90s camcorder lying around and I thought that I would use it since I'm a piece of hipster trash. I've used this camcorder before in my previous video, but I thought I would just film a couple of things that I've done over a summer day. So let's rewind tape, shall we? So because the weather was getting so much nicer and it wasn't snowing anymore, my friend Sophie and I decided to go and have a picnic. We went to H Mart, which is this Korean supermarket, and got a bunch of snacks. It was super sunny that day, so we had to put on our sunscreen and, you know, avoid skin cancer. And honestly, we couldn't even finish half of the food because there was just so much. She ended up getting a shawarma while I actually ended up getting a taco. And as you can see here, she really liked the shawarma. It was really good. And then after that, we had some kimbap, which is one of my favorite foods of all time. I think it really just reminds me of my childhood. And also this Korean snack as well, which kind of tastes like those small little seafood crackers. Honestly, this was just great because it's been a while since I've seen Sophie. I've known this girl since elementary school, and since then, I see her maybe 3 times a year. But because of COVID, it's been a while since I've seen her, so it was pretty fun to catch up. And every time we talk for like hours because we need to catch up on what's going on in our lives. And this park was actually really nice because there was no one here. It's either because we scared them off or they didn't want to hear our voices anymore. So after eating, we actually went to walk on this trail, which was really near the park that we were at. So after watching this footage, it really reminded me of this one word that I learned in Japanese called komorebi. And essentially komorebi means the sunlight that filters through tree leaves, which I think is really cool because English does not have a word that sums up this phenomenon, but being aware of this has just made my walks a lot more enjoyable and allowed me to appreciate nature a lot more. But anyways, it was a great hike and we actually didn't get sunburned, so go us! I didn't even realize how much I needed a walk like this just because of how much I've been staying indoors recently, but this was actually really nice. So going home, I decided to bake a lemon loaf after because why not? I'm in no means a good baker whatsoever. The only thing I am really good at is baking a cheesecake, but for the last couple of weeks, I've been baking quite a lot. This recipe honestly makes the best lemon loaf I've ever tasted, even better than the Starbucks one, if I might say so myself, and I'll leave a link down below. The whole thing is pretty simple, but I would recommend adding a dash of vanilla in it as well. But anyways, I've been thinking about baking a lot just because I want to stop staring at my screen so much. I'm pretty sure my eyes have been deteriorating, so this is honestly just a way to distract myself from going to the computer. I'm also going to stop talking for a little bit just because I am running out of dialogue to say, and also I feel like this video has just been me talking, so I just want you guys to enjoy some of the footage that I got. That was actually very hard to film, but oh well. Okay, I'm back. Just because I want to recognize that I cracked this egg with one hand, I had to hold the camcorder in my other hand and crack it with my right hand, and then I ended up breaking a nail because of it. So please appreciate my efforts in this scene. Also, let's talk about how sexy this shot is. I just want to put it out there. So I actually have no upper body strength whatsoever, so squeezing half a cup of lemon juice was actually the bane of my existence. Yeah. although this lemon loaf may not look the sexiest, it tasted pretty good, I must say. So honestly, it's all about personality. So that's it, and I really hope you guys enjoyed the entire video. It was really fun to make, and see you next time.